It was 1989, my thoughts were short, my hair was long. Caught somewhere between a boy and man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in northern Michigan. Lashing through the sandbar, talking by the campfire. It's just simple things in life like when and where. Didn't have no internet, but man, I never will forget the way the moonlight shined upon her hair. And we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love down by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow. Sweet home Alabama all summer long.
Oh, Yeah. Thank you.